Man in southwestern Colorado has pleaded guilty to repeatedly making online threats about killing election officials, including Colorado Secretary of State Jenna Griswold. 45-year-old Teek Ty Brockbank of Cortez pleaded guilty to one count of transmitting interstate threats in federal court in Denver. He faces up to 5 years in prison. Sentencing was set for February 3rd.